making his way to the ring from Milan, Italy, weighing in at 220 pounds, Max E.O.
Three big names set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
And his opponents, first, from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 428 pounds, Big Mac.
Guys, while exciting, we have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous.
Especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 376 pounds, Bobby Bruno.
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
Here we go, folks. Triple threat action underway here.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
Powerbomb!
Oh, man!
Well, I don't know if their opponent expected that. Impact. There's a pin now. The pin's broken up. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Beautiful shot block. Crashing down. Uh-oh.
stomping away.
Back now inside the ring. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incoming.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, what impact.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
This, ooh, it's over. Beautiful technique.
Nice.
Shut it down. What a move. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Into the quick cover. And only a one count.
What a kick out.
Nope, reverses it. Not so fast. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Beautiful shot block.
In February of 2017, SmackDown Live was lit thanks to an epic triple threat.
A second
vicious strike.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Samoan drop.
Incredible.
It's not often that the duck going for the cover. An easy kick out there.
You have to put in a little more work than that.
Oh, look, elbow. Elbows off the chest. It'll destroy your face. Oh, man.
Ouch.
What a close.
What a forearm.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
I wonder how many in this Columbus crowd were here in June 2002 when Brock Lesnar defeated Rob Van Dam to win the coveted King of the Ring tournament.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Driver, how much more punishment needs to be dished out? And here's a cover. In a kick out.
Too soon.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows. When this guy's on, look out. Escapes trouble there. Can't believe what's gone down so far. You gotta believe this one's over.
This one is over.
It's like deja vu all over again.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Victory.